Well, in this chapter, we will discuss the course content and I will provide you the overview of the course before we start it. Let's first set the target audience. The target audience for this course will be the beginner level programmer in the Linux environment and any hobbyistic project you want to develop using the GNU Makefile. Thank you.